doubles action with the number four seeds, Chang Yina, Jung Jung Yun, against the STOEVA sisters from Bulgaria, seeded two. Here's how the draws panned out. Number one seeds knocked out in the quarter, so it's really open now. Very hard match to predict, this one. Koreans. To try and improve their game, the Bulgarians. To love. In their previous meetings, the last one was fairly comprehensive, wasn't it? The Koreans.
Red, so you are black. And it's black. Who's to serve? Can you not to serve? Who is to receive? From which end? This side. Change now.
So let's give you a bit more information then about these four players before we get into this women's doubles. Chang Yina, ranked at 14 now, has been as high as two with Lee So-hee. World Championship silver way back in 2013 with a different partner, part of the Korean Uber Cup side that struck gold in 2010. And Jung Kyun Yun won the Korean Masters last year, this pair. Won Olympic bronze with Shin Seung Chan in Rio. And also had a lot of success with Kim Ha Na. 17 titles she's won. Yet to drop a game, as you can see there. There's Gabriella, 24 years of age. She's the older of the two sisters. First title was at the Scottish Open some 5 years ago. They actually got to the final of the French Open last year. That was a great effort because that's a super 750 event. And there's Stephanie, her sister, a year younger. These two actually lost in the Swiss Open final 2 years ago. Did win four Super 100 tournaments
ready
last
to
year,
play.
And so far, as you can see, haven't dropped a game either. So something's got to give here in this women's double semi. chair umpire from Switzerland, service judge from the Netherlands.
Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, Gabriela STOEVA and Stefanie STOEVA, Bulgaria. And on my left, Chang Yena, Young Kyun En, Korea. Chang Yena to serve to Stefanie STOEVA. Love all. Play.
So here we go for this women's doubles semi-final. Two love in the head-to-head, but you just suspect it might be a pretty close one today between these two pairs.
Service over, one love.
Characteristic miss that from Chang. Usually very, very solid at the net.
Over.
On the board, thanks to the error.
One, three.
That's surprising as well. Saw the error a moment ago from Chang. Let's hope it was JUNG. He couldn't clear the net.
4-1.
Well, they weren't going to keep missing.
Service over. 2-4. Three, four. have Stoeva.
No question that Stoeva's much improved over the last couple of years or so.
Five, three.
Gabriella serving. Yeah, very canny placement from Cheng.
Service over. Four, five. Service over. Six, four.
Well, very robust defense from the Bulgarians. They are kind of ceding the initiative a little bit, though, to their opponents.
Seven,
maybe all part of a grand tactical plan. Well, a hand of apology, but not sure she's really that sorry. They'll take it. New weapon required. Really clever shots like that already.
Nine.
Gabriella Stoeva. Giving the Koreans a tough test at the moment, but that'll help the Asian pair's cause.
Nine.
It's a bit short, the serve.
Serve is over. 10, 6.
Well, compliment repaid.
Service over.
There's a little venom in that from Jung Kyung.
7, 10.
In football, they call that a nutmeg. She's so good at that.
11-8.
Deftly done, and they have a handy little lead. The Bulgarians 11-8 at the interval.
20 seconds.
Young to receive. Young. No, young. It's her to receive. 11-8. Late.
Slight confusion, but we've got it sorted out now. Does look to be an air of genuine reassurance about the way the Bulgarians are playing. Certain level of maturity. That was a good shot, though. Very good.
9-12.
Just looks as though the sisters are almost happy to hand the initiative to the Koreans in the rallies. It's a somewhat risky tactic. Just wide.
12-4. Service over.
Now it looks like the Koreans are getting into a rhythm of their own. Right between the two. Straight down the middle again. It's a very effective tactic. The clash of rackets there, the two Koreans. They both went for that. Well, that looked like it was going wide. Thank you. Once again, terrific defense from Stephanie in particular.
Serve is over. 15-14.
Any number of forcing shots from the back of the court from Jung. Done. None of them proved decisive. And they can attack as well when they want to. Just a fraction short, and look how quickly Stephanie Stoeva was onto that. Said at the start that even though the last match between these two was fairly one-sided, suspected this would be close, and so far it's been exactly that. Top rally and a very, very fine way to finish it. Chang at her best from the back of the court.
17. Oh. Over.
18, 17.
Well, what a way to give a point away at this stage of the opening game. 18-all. To work so hard to win a point and then fritter it away like that. Well, they're getting a challenge. I frankly don't think this has any chance of succeeding, but I guess because of the state of the game and the fact they've got the challenge available, but to me this was well wide. Just wait for Hawkeye to confirm. Well, what do I know? Need to go to the opticians first thing on Monday morning. What a challenge and what a moment in this opening game.
Service over. 19-18. Play.
Clever angle there with Chang. It's hardly been more than a point or two in this the whole way through the game. Perfectly into the tram lines. That works, and that's a game point. Chang and Jung.
20, game point, 19.
It's wide, and that's the opening game. 21 points to 19. The Koreans in front. You suspect that there is an awful lot of badminton left in this.
Advantage, seconds. 20 seconds. Second game. Love all.
So playing catch up, the Europeans here.
Service over.
Can't see this second game anything other than very similar to the first, in the sense it'll be tight, nip and tuck. It just looks very little between these two pairs. It come down to which of them makes the fewest errors. To go off and change a racket there. Stephanie did very well. Couldn't win the point though. Oh, where did that come from? That's a horrific shot.
Three, one.
So casual. So effective. Just a few errors creeping in now to the STOEVA sisters game. Coup de grace was applied by Gabriele, but it was her sister that set it up.
That was over. Go. Four.
Very deft touch around the net from Jung. Real hairpin special, that. Too good for Stephanie Stoeva. Yeah, that one wasn't coming back.
So it's over. Three, five.
Just pulled it a fraction. You heard the squeal of anguish.
Six, three.
Almost like a boxer there, and you see them kind of that little movement with their glove, almost sizing up an opponent, and then she landed it exactly
seven,
where she wanted.
Three.
It's like a sizing up exercise. Bit of daylight now for just about the first time in the match. Ha! Well, it must be the longest rally of the match. Well over 50 shots. And in the end, the Koreans were the stronger. From mid-court, Jung found both power and precision.
9-3.
Now the scoreline has a distinctly lopsided look.
10-3.
It's good. Right on the line, I think. Another beauty, this time
11-4, interval.
Very firmly struck by Chang, and a very handy lead indeed, 11-4 at the interval. So the STOEVA sisters needing something of a fight back now. Didn't go about it.
Well,
the best
four.
Way there. They're out of character that for the way they've played this match. Really gone for too many straight winners like that. Just trying to stay in the point. To be fair, first game could have gone either way. Question that Chang and Jung have got better as the match has gone on.
Service over.
That was the commentator's curse, wasn't it? Went for the bit of deception there, Jung, and he found the net. But still in a great position in the second game.
Seven, Service over.
Fooled them completely. A little flick 16, serve.
Seven.
It's great when it works. Bulgaria's getting worn down here by the consistency and tactical nous of the Koreans.
Good.
Have a very 18, delicate touch to play those 18. Kind of shots.
Service over. 9-18. Over.
Too strong again.
Over.
Well, it's another point to the Bulgarians, but I guess if you could level something at them, it would be that you just haven't had enough penetration.
Don't
have the stats to hand, but it seemed like a lot of their points have come from errors, albeit that they've, you know, stayed in rallies and been very gritty. But the little bits of class on the whole have come from the Koreans, who now have 10 match points.
20 match points, 10.
That'll work very nicely. 21-10. In that second game, and the resistance of the two Stoeva sisters just faded a little in the last 15, 20 minutes of that match. But take nothing away from Chang and Jung, who will be tough to beat in tomorrow's final, that's for sure. Still a learning curve for the sisters. 21-19, 21-10. We watch the final point again. ...45 minutes, the match time. We're going to be back momentarily with some men's singles. Stay with us.